Braun Strowman defeats Goldberg, and we are in the Boneyard.
Right, so
of Barry Dress.
Goldberg, three spears in a row, four spears actually hit. Not enough to put down Braun Strowman.
Four power slams in a row.
It's enough to put down Goldberg. This shit makes no sense. Braun Strowman couldn't buy a win. He gets beat by Goldberg. He beats Goldberg, I mean, the guy that beat the Fiend that nobody could beat. Took Seth Rollins 17 curb stomps, couldn't beat Goldberg. But then Seth Rollins could beat Brock Lesnar twice in a row, but then Seth Rollins loses to
Sami Zayn beats fucking Braun
Strowman. Kevin Owens. Booking shock in any way, Braun Strowman's your new champ.
And Undertaker showed up my horse, and is Benoit in the back yet?
Let's hope so.